the men's pole vault. We have a two-way tie for sixth position. Moss of DeKalb and Mendez of Belmont. Fifth, Blevins. In fourth, Fillers. In third, Ryan Schaefer of New Haven. In second, Steve Grody of Norwell. And your champion clearing 13 feet, Carroll High School, Noah Gray. On the men's side is 8th Belmont, 7th DeKalb, 6th Columbia City, 5th East Noble, in 4th Norwell, in 3rd New Haven, in 2nd with 113 points Homestead, and in 1st and currently leading the way with 132 points Carroll. Of the men's high jump. In 8th, Briggs of New Haven. 7th, Jones, East Noble. 6th, from Columbia City, Carroll. 5th, from DeKalb, Donet. 4th, from Carroll, Bennett. And 3rd, from Homestead, D'Angelo Hogan. 2nd from Homestead, Jordan Davis, and your champion on the jump of 6 feet 6 inches from Belmont, Cameron Benz. After 14 events in the men's races, in 2nd place, Homestead with 127 points, and leading the way with 137, Carroll High School. From Homestead. third from Norwell, Hannah Ashland. In second from Belmont, Bailey Beery. And your champion in a time 11:20.83 from Carroll High School, Madison Frucci. Team scores in the women's division. 8th, Columbia City. 7th, Norwell. In 5th, New Haven. In 5th, the time, New Haven DeKalb. In 4th, East Noble. 3rd, with 93 points, Homestead. In 2nd, Carroll with 108.5. And your current leader after 15 events, Belmont with 117.5.